Alright, well, you see me. Okay. The problem is now, of course, that he is going to alert some guys and they will come searching for me and cause me a delay. Here we go.
You better hope I find you before the guards do. Quick, like.
Adjusting my microphone, I'm sorry. Making noises. Disturbing noises in the background, so yeah.
I'm gonna sick the dogs on you when I find you.
You know, if I had a noisemaker arrow, I could just send them away, you know, but I don't have any such things. Okay, he's calmed down. They are most likely skipping out on the conversation now. Or I don't know. Perhaps they aren't. I think they are. Random patrol patterns. The devs were possessed when they made this game because it's just so this mission is just so bad.
Baffert was furious when he got back from his trip and found out his precious scepter had been swiped.
We didn't pull that job, did we?
You tapper, if we pulled a job on one of Ramirez's people, it would be war.
Well, who then?
Hi. Do you see me? No, you don't. This is nice of you. I was afraid there for a second that I would have to do something. Well, okay, moving out. One moved here, one moved there. I will want to wait until it is back out. You know, I should probably clean out the room ahead because it's just so annoying, but yeah, well. Let's go to Ruben first. Ruben, whatever. Yeah. I really should text the other way. Ah, sorry. Heading back. Unless I can't mantle, of course, to climb back out, but yeah, it worked okay. Lovely. Some of this random clutter stuff here was then also used in the Song of the Caverns mission, the opera. You know, if I take the other room the other way now, then I'm past one of the more annoying rooms in the entire mission. One of the many very annoying rooms. And thus I may have an easier time later on. Because I'm already past it and I do not have to do it later on. Nine water arrows and I will use them all now. No, not all. Only a lot. One. Two. And another one. And a quick save. And that one as well, just to feel safe. This was probably a waste, but it made me feel safe. And so far it wasn't a waste. Now this room here is so lovely. You will see it in a second. We will spend probably the entire next part of this let's play in here.
What?
This is because you just have about the time enough to have one go at those locks, but those locks are of the kind that you have to use the lockpicks, both lockpicks on. So, if you aren't bopping him on the head, you spend a lot of time running back and forth here. Which is always fun, isn't it? And this was a mine, so very useful. The other one will contain some loot, actually. I mean, this isn't difficult, it's just bloody tedious here.
Hey!
Hi.
He doesn't stand it.
So, this is nice to know that the other guy may pose a problem as well. In other words, I have to do it 5 times in total to get to the silver nugget. Well, I could of course just have skipped on the mine, but yeah. I mean, mines are really the most useless item to a non-lethal player. And the triangle to lockpick again, and then I can get my loot, and then I can finally be out of here. But save again, because saving is good. It's possible that he just was very suspicious because he was alerted by the randomly patrolling servant before. Yeah, anyway, let's close the door. This is so exciting that I guess that I will be out of comments quite quickly because it's just so enjoyable in here. Hello.
I saw something.
Yes, you did, but no, you didn't.
Don't know what it was, and it's gone now. Hey, what's that sound?
Sit right there, Garrett.
Who's there? Help!
Oh, this was fascinating.
Please, no! Is that you, Kevil?
Okay, closing doors helps. Apparently. I'm learning as I go. I think it would surprise you to learn that I actually at some point bothered to try to ghost this mission. I mean, never getting seen. I had so much fun with the randomly patrolling guys. You wouldn't believe it. That was so exciting. I had so much fun. In other words, I hated the mission ever after. And this is probably the reason why my comments, why my commenting style is now so enthusiastic and why I save about every half a minute. Okay. Here's a pointless ladder at the wall leading to nowhere. Because this is what you need in a game, and a pointless empty room leading to nowhere, not even offering a place to hide. Okay, empty sewers.